Welcome back to more Duke Nukem Alien Armageddon. As we finish this lap part, move on to my least favorite lap. Actually, I have the worst one. I don't like it.
Ready for action.
Yeah, you're just tossing it in the water. I think I used to not have this one.
Like Christmas.
Thank you.
place. Just like Christmas. Hail to the king, baby. Thank you.
Where is it?
Like Christmas.
Thank you.
Take it, baby.
Sure.
Thank you.
This is another level. Remember that video footage we got? This is where it happened. What do I want? You shotgun? That. Need more missiles. More everything. That should go low. Okay. I want to start with this thing. First, we need to open this. Yeah.
Just like Christmas. Cool.
It's different. I should have switched to this. Still. Okay, yes. Right. Okay. I wanna go uphill. No, actually, I want the upside. Of course, I can't remember how to find the upside. I think maybe I have to complete this one. Complete that.
The things I do to save women.
I'm ready.
I've got balls. Oh!
I cannot lie.
Progress in unleashed battle lords. We haven't unleashed the battle lord yet, so I don't think we've made that progress yet. I flipped the switch though. Switch, then I hit the bat. Gotcha. Then the bat stuff happens, right? About everything have a die. Ugh. Well, that was the thing. Yeah, so the battle. The problem though is you need a blue access key. What? Say, so, wait a second. Where was I supposed to get a blue access key? Seems bad. Poop. Yay, congrats, you removed one layer of the barrier. Now you need to go back to, now you need to go to the other side. And remove another barrier. Huzzah! Pick up all missiles. Save. Who knows what's going on?
Blow it out, Joe. Holy cow. Things I do to save women.
I'm ready.
Come get some.
If they rescue Sparrow, there's no one to rescue.
And I cannot lie.
You're fine. So I'm gonna stay in the middle of it. Sorry, I got distracted.
Don't bother trying to hide. My eyes are everywhere.
But why is that a dark proton? Way out of place. Like, I could expect maybe him in one of the other new campaigns. But in this, way out of place. Now we just need to get them. Time to get our last perks, everyone. More health. I'm thinking we maxed out our health even more. And I think that's probably it. Probably all we can afford. Okay. Save, cause it's done. Time to get over there. Yeah, as you can see, the game just gearing us up. Top of hell. Oh, we're almost out for... Oh. Electrified the water, which you can't really dodge because you're in the water.
It's time to abort your whole friggin' species.
Huzzah. After wiping out the blood and brains from his boots, Duke has spoiled the average ship. Wait. Why are we having this ending sequence? It's like, wait a second. This is the ending sequence for episode 1. Not for episode 4.
Okay. That was the last episode.
if I'm a new one.
But yeah. Now, I need to figure out what the actual order is, because there's a certain order they want you to do this in, and then there's a other order. Trying to remember. Because, yeah, it's like they want you to go episodes. I think they want us to go to Life's Beach. Then New Invasion. Then Duke It Out in DC. Then Space Gladiators. And then Resistance. And the whole other thing. Oh, there's the new enemy list. I found it. Finally, I found it. There's Armored Pigs. Lucy Page from the Duke Nukem Forever concept art. Snipers. I don't remember finding snipers. I think they were called Rangers. Yeah, I think they're the Rangers. Scuba Troopers. Sea Slimer. Not entirely sure on that one. Aerial Turrets, yeah, I've seen those. The Duke and Air, based on, you know, which are based on the Terminator. Zombies, because that was a thing. Huh. Octodroid? Don't remember that. Unless it means that Mecha one. Might be bad. Army Ants. Aaron Commandos, yeah, I've seen those. Oh, yeah, it's bosses, mini bosses. Cyber Enforcers, because, yeah, that was a thing. Based off an unused nuclear toy that never got released. Giant Mechanic version of the Enforcer, with four arms armed with two chain guns. Mega Brain, much larger. I wouldn't say they consider a mid boss, I've been fighting a lot of Mega Brains. Swine Lord, a very large mutated pit cop with riot gear, a large pipe and a variety of weapons chained to his hand. I don't think we fought Swine Lord yet. Protozoid Devour, underwater massive creature of multiple. I don't think we fought those. For some reason, Dr. Proton. The well-known arch-enemy of Dr. Duke Nukem. He is part of the new invasion. But why is he in this, then? Yeah, it feels a bit weird they just showed up. Yeah, of course it was designed to take from Duke Nukem forever, the doctor cloned me. So anyway, yeah. Okay, so next time we'll be on to expansion content.
Come get some.
Yeah, next time it will be. Once it loads. Caribbean. I like how it's not. I think this one will be over here. Give us half the weekend. But apparently we're doing this one first. Then we're going back. Doing the other new order effect. Then going back. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.